you've really got poor Frankie in a bit of hot water over at the bathhouse. Sorry, shitty pun. Because of you, Tony D'Orazio is having a hard time controlling the city's politicos, so he's ordered Frankie to keep an eye on the Imperial. It's a third strike, you're dead situation. How do you think you'll handle old Frankie?
That's all up to him.
Hey, I could tag along, my camera's in the car, and...
You want to dig up more dirt for your rag, you do it on your own time. I ain't gonna drag your libelous ass all over town.
I get it. I get it. Be seeing you.
Who does?
Buckley just don't have enough spleen for... Spade a spade. Pigler. Though, now that man is right. I'll get you his book next time. Shipped me back home, and we got married that next summer. Enough spleen for my taste. Ten words when two will do. And I just don't see him calling a spade. Pigler. Now that man.
Whoever strung up the amusement park got himself a sick sense of humor.
Uh-huh. I rode her every day until I took shrapnel in 52. They shipped that next summer. Smartest damn thing I ever did. Smartest damn thing I'll...
He just got shot!
salvage yard.
Public nuisance is what it is.
Meet me a hit and run crew in downtown.
Ready to put some skulls with the
gray? Pass me.
Got a killer in here!
I ain't ever gonna stop looking.
Come out here, you fucking coward! Fuck me!
So what? You gonna kill me now?
Good idea. I'm downtown. Need some help securing it.
Whatever you need, brother. Help is on the way.
I was there in 63 on the steps of the Lincoln Memorial. That man
inspired me. How are you, sir?
Really?
Just wanted to say, my mother would be so proud of...